Yo, 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 welcome, welcome. Let's get this going. Let me see, I gotta reconnect my remote. Well, for whoever doesn't know, this is a Minecraft Pocket Edition. I just play with a wireless remote, make it easier for myself. But let's get going to our first playthrough. So right here, as you can see, we will be playing a new game. Let's create a new world. Oh my god, I gotta connect a different remote. I'll be right back. Well, as we can see now, I got the remote connected. Here we go. So, obviously, Bedrock, you only get hard mode. I turn up the chunks, coordinates. The only other thing that I change is resource pack. Which is, I play this one that I downloaded. Activate, and let's see what we get. So we spawn. Looks pretty good. Why are we? It's like plants. Could be wrong. I'm not really too sure on all the names. What I am sure of is I need a tree. Instead of running that way, come over here. So I can scope out the valley a little bit more. Whoa, a little laggy there. Oh, can't break that tree down, can I? What do we have here? So what should be our goals for this video? Our goals should be set up a house and get ready to go to the nether. Make a farm. Oh my god, I need another log. I'll make an axe and a pickaxe. Even though I'm about to trade them all in. Should I chop this whole tree down? Yeah, I'm gonna take it down. This has to be the most scuffed start I've had in a while. So, if anyone could give me advice on how to make these videos better, appreciate it. Feel free to give me advice, any advice that you want. Oh my god, many more blocks. I don't want to leave a tree just floating out there in the middle of nowhere. Mm-hmm. as of right now, I don't have any means to. Do any modded playthroughs. I just have a tablet. Work with what I got. So. Let me just get going right here. Finish up getting it wood and. Stack real quick, another axe real quick, so I can get this. Do you think there's more wood in there? Ah, right there. There's a bit more logs. Should be good. Anyways, I see coal, so first let me. Axe, a spoon, and move on to the next step. Get coal. All the coal we could get at first until we could create a lava farm and we are able to use lava to smelt. For now we're gonna need coal, cook food, whatever. We're gonna need iron pretty soon. Originally I wanted to kill the sheep that I seen in the beginning, but fuck it, these apples are good. Ooh, more apples. Is a sheep still here? There's one sheep.
No!
Let me get this food. I usually always kill every animal in the beginning that I see for the simple fact.
No!
I need the food. Even this black sheep. I know some of you guys might be thinking, hey, but you got white wool, whatever. Yeah, I have white wool. But there's flowers around, so problem solved though. Any iron in this mountain? So, for the most part, I usually like going and getting iron from really high mountains. Like over there. For the beginning, at least. So, our best situation is done. Let me get some black stuff. Thank you. sorry. That's enough for a shield. Get the rest of this coal. You gonna join me or what?
You got me eggs, right?
What?
You got me eggs?
We don't have eggs, bro.
Oh, we don't?
No.
No, no.
I tried to make eggs yesterday, but I couldn't.
You actually have no egg?
Nah. Your mom wants to wait till tomorrow so we could go to Costco. Now that I got that iron. Let me get these blocks. Is that a baby chicken? Yes, it is. So usually the higher up you are, the more iron spawns. How many iron did I get from that? 5? Looks like I am about to have to set up for the night. I don't want to sleep on the first night. Just to make the game a little interesting, but I do want to get this food cooking. So let me just at least, let me throw this mutton in there. I know it's not the best food source, but, and I will craft up the bed just in case. But I should make another one for start getting a shield going. Get some torches. There's already a skeleton right there. There's already a zombie. God damn, I hate those things. Let me cut that. Let me take these because I don't think this is going to be a good spot for me. Should we go over there? You guys see that? Let's go check it out. It's nighttime, so it'll probably be a little more dangerous than usual, but I'm hoping I can at least find a spider or something so I can construct the bow. Oh, there we go. Ooh. Next to some creepy boys, but I do want to remind everybody this is I'm playing off an Android tablet. Another spider. So it's not the best quality. It's what I have right now. Cool. Bow acquired. Yeah. tell my friends is how you take out a creeper. So if I make a bucket, I have one iron left. I think... I will construct the bucket. Before doing anything else. I can make the bolt after. I mean, it's not really that serious. But, without bucket, I can't. It's not much I can do. Maybe I should cook more food. Don't want that. What I get? Ooh, iron. Wood. Ooh, we got bread. Carrots. We can start a farm now. 7 arrows. Not bad. What is that? Should we keep this? I really don't see any use for it, but put it right there. Yeah. Actually, I don't know that. Before we continue, though, I think I should make a sword. What do you guys think? Sword. Probably need it. No axe pretty soon. I see more iron though. Whoa. Oh. A lot more iron. Emeralds. More emeralds. I don't really need the emeralds right now. Now, usually, I'm gonna keep the white one. I got a twofer, huh? So now I can make a pickaxe. Maybe a chest plate along with it. An axe. Got that efficiency 3 books. So once I... I think I'm just start getting them. I've been seeing so many. Speaking on that, let me do this. What the hell? Anyways, thought I had more. No. Oh well. Thought I had more iron, but I didn't. I guess I was wrong. That was the first night. Usually what I do is... I make a chest and I throw all the stuff that I really don't need right now. Like a gold horn. But you know what? These are cool things to have. So if I throw that at that, I really don't need this. I should cook, probably cook my food. What am I doing? Let me make a smoker. Make a smoker, cook up the rest of this mutton. Cook up some of this beef. For a pickaxe, axe, some officially iron tools. What do I have enough for? 6. Don't really have enough for much. 7, 8. I can just hold down on armor right now. Take this mine off. Throw this in there. Let me throw these tools in there. Ain't no poison wasting them, am I right? Let's just make our way now. Before I forget, since this is the whole reason I made the pickaxe now. And I'm finding them everywhere. Even in the beginning I found some. Never grab them. Just glance. Almost missed the iron right there. Okay, okay. Nice chunky little vein. Still no village though. As soon as I find a village, I'll create a little house and then I'll probably cut the video right there. Ooh, I see spruce. I gotta go get some saplings. Take them with me wherever I go, because spruce is obviously the best wood in the whole game. Up there with mangrove, because I like mangrove trees. I like the color texture. Oh, I see a village off on the left. Let's go get these wood before we head down to the village and start creating our hut. It's like, man, ask and you shall receive, huh? I'm not gonna lie. I was fearing that we were going to have to run for a very long time before we got a village, but we have obviously received our blessings. pull out the trusty old boom. Is it snow deep? It just looks like regular wood. I'm thinking one more sapling, at least. There we go. We got everything we need. Let's get out of here. Let's head towards that village. It's starting to turn dark. Should I sleep? I don't know. Anyways, I'm prepared to if I have to. Why was it so long? Hell. I don't get that. Anyways. Creepies are starting to spawn. Whoa, chicken. Did I not pick up anything? Oh no. It's really all I wanted, but. Yeah, whatever. Let me find a clear enough spot so I can put my bed down. So, what do we do in these situations? We cover up the hole at least. Hello, village number one. I don't like making a house so high up. The only fact that when I go mining, it's gonna be a hassle. So, what I am gonna do is, oh my god, it's a big village. Yep, it's pretty big. What do they have? Oh wow. Oh wow. Why am I hearing spiders? Let me just cover that up. Not just that, there is a cave right here. Are you gonna come up, buddy? Let me help you. Come on. Come on. I would probably like to build. Oh my god, this is such a big village. I might not stay here for too long. But I will set up camp. So somewhere down in the field down here.
No, no.
Let me go make a chest. If I ever do decide to set up camp here. It will probably be right here. Somewhere around here. For now, it will be right here. Smoker, furnace, double furnace. I don't know if you guys have been noticing, but for some reason I don't get any achievements right here. I don't know, Pocket Edition is kind of weird. It doesn't give you achievements every single time you do something for some reason. Even though I would like that it did, but it doesn't. I think it has something to do with like the achievement chart or something. I don't know. Okay. Let me put this there. Let me get these planted ASAP. Make myself a stone hoe. I'm more of a sword guy, but don't really eat you throughout the game, so I might just take it. But for now, let's start raiding these houses. Bread, grates, great, just great. Stone cutter. Oh, love these things. Save me one piece of iron. Hey, potatoes and all the vegetables, starter foods. Must have. Smithing table. Hold on. Always take the wool. Cause later on, do the netherite wool better thing. Last friends? Don't mind if I do. So I'm just assaulting these guys for their stuff. Torch it up. Give him a helping hand. To die. You get me? So, I know Minecraft is a sandbox thing. You can do anything. And a lot of YouTubers, they don't show you the full process of what it takes to actually get to the level. To what they need, a lot of cuts. I'm gonna try and not do that. I'm trying to show you every single thing that I do to get to where I'm gonna be at. I'm not the best, but I know my way around the block, if you know what I mean. Gotta take up all this weight. Do I keep the arrows on me? No. They had a lot of weight here. That's how I know it was a really big village. Look at the buildings. They come up, they stretch all the way out here. How crazy is that? Anyways, I'm fairly new at making content. But obviously like every other person. Man, what are they? Don't need this. Oh. Come on, you come with me.
No.
I understand why they cut the videos a lot. A lot of this stuff takes time. It's been 46 minutes since we started playing. Look at the progress that I have. Bare minimal. But that's Minecraft, so.
The experiences.
Finding, mining, exploring, gathering, setting yourself up. And that's what I like about Minecraft. Setting yourself up to be the best. I forgot to plant these actually. Let me throw something in here. And I cannot make an auto one. Maybe I should turn the shaders off. It's really laggy. Is that another village? Oh yeah, I'm going that way. Wow, two villages. Let me see if I can get the seed for you guys. You guys can have the seed. You guys want the seed? Here you go. That's the seed right there. Pause it. Get it. Play it. Check it out. Bedrock. That. I don't need that right now. I need to make this farm. I don't need this right now. Chicken, I will keep it. I don't need the table. Sure. I do need a bed. So I know he went with the yellow bed. How insane. How many can I make from that? There we go. This, let me give you that. Let's take all this. There's 20 blocks. I got this. I'll just need arrows, but I think I'm just gonna make a Fletcher and go buy some. I just need gravel. You know what? I'm gonna switch my strat right now. Seems like a very good place to put a farm down. Minecraft, but farms always go 3 out in all directions from the water source block in the center. I have 22 seeds, which allows me to plant 22 wheat. There we go. One farm down. That's one. not most efficient yet, but it's Minecraft.
Get this.
Wheat, carrots. Not many potatoes. Should we do it right next to it? Might as well. So it's one. Set up a farm. Where should we set up this farm? For now, we'll just do it right here. I like pork. Thank you. Okay. So, yeah, 17 iron. Now, what we are gonna do? We're gonna go scope out this other village. We're gonna make a walk around crafting table. Ooh, just what I needed. Gravel. Pick up a few of these. I have yet to see a nether portal. We are in a nice area though. We got a mountainous village. No freaking way I didn't see that. Look at that fucking house out at the top of the hill. I should just take over that, huh? Hog. Chickens. No, where are you going? There you go. So now that I'm here. Whoa. Look there. Give me that. Give me the books. That will obviously be great for an enchanting table. Nobody lives there. It's a barrel. Get that. Get this barrel. Nobody lives there. So eventually I will be setting up a villager breeder. Ooh. Ooh. And I will be setting up a villager trading hall / zombie purification chambers. And unfortunately, from this village, I will be taking a blacksmith. I haven't seen that in a very long time. Now, this village's location is fairly dangerous. considering the fact that so unfortunate. Like saving them in case I need them for future projects. But I should not sleep on one of their beds. See what happens. I think I will take the other side. What? I'm gonna let them live. Protect the fam. These villagers are idiots, so. You guys. I don't even care if we're going there. Just torch it. Thank you. basically just explored these villages this time. Went, stacked up on items, getting ready basically to go in a cave or go to the Nether. So just wait, make my way back to my little camp. And what's this? Just the whole thing. On my way back to camp and get ready to hopefully go into the Nether in the next episode, which I will be. Ooh, this bullshit, which I will be uploading soon. So for now, I think this is where I'm gonna leave it. It's been about an hour of gameplay. Let's play Minecraft. It's my first ever video. I appreciate everyone who hops on and watches. Just wanna say thank you. Thank you. Thank you for all the support. And I really love doing this. I really love playing Minecraft. I hope I can continue doing this in the future for whatever purposes. Sometimes people don't have time, but still, for as long as I can do it, I'm gonna do it. Alright, thank you. And this is where I'm gonna leave it. So have a good day.